it was definitely a huge transition. I mean, there's so much more to do here in college. It's been good. I mean, I connected these guys really well. I knew Keyontae before I knew Andrew, but overall, I've been connecting with him well. It's been a good time so far.
Personally, I just want to make myself better on and off the court as a person, and then just like getting in the weight room, getting bigger for myself, and just helping the team any way I can this year. I think I just connected with a lot of guys on the team. Everybody's been really helpful when I came here on campus and asked me if I need anything. They got me, so it's been a really good transition.
Keep staying in the gym. Don't give up on your dream, man. Play hard every game, because everybody, you don't know who's watching you.
I say the same, stay focused on what you want to achieve in life, and I feel like you just set goals and just keep achieving them, work hard, they'll come true.